Good morning, all of you. My name is Karthik Kumar. Welcome to Sri Sai Vidyatha IIT classes. Today's session is for class 8 regarding to IIT chemistry. And the chapter name is GOC, General Organic Chemistry. Now, today's topic is nomenclature of amines. First of all, what are called amines? Amines are the one type of functional group. Now, it is represented by the nitrogen compound, that is ammonia. Ammonia molecular formula is NH3. The central atom is nitrogen. Nitrogen is surrounded by three hydrogen atoms. 1, 2, and 3. The central atom nitrogen that can have one lone pair of electrons. Now it may have one lone pair and three bonded pair. Hence, its hybridization is sp3 hybridization with the shape pyramidal. And now one of the hydrogen atom is replaced with the R. R represents alkyne. Therefore, amines are produced by the replacement of hydrogen with the alkyl. Amines are classified into totally three types: primary amine. That is represented by RNH2. Now, second type is here, secondary amine. How the secondary amine will form? One of the hydrogen atom replaced with R, and one more hydrogen atom that is replaced with the R dash. Now, here the condition is, either R and R dash may or may not be equal. Now at that condition, the general representation is here, R, NH, RH, R, NH, RH. Similarly, in the same way, the formation of a tertiary amine, also from ammonia, all the three hydrogen atoms are replaced with the alkyl, R double dash. Now here also the condition is R, R dash, R double dash. May or may not be equal. Now here the example is general formula of tertiary amine. R, N, R dash, R double dash. R dash, R double dash. Now these are the types of amines. While coming to the nomenclature of amine, nomenclature of amine follows two methods: common name, IUPAC name. Common name and IUPAC name can be explained by taking these examples. Then, while giving the common name, then we have to follow the alphabetical order. Alphabetical order. Now here, it may have the CH3 and NH2. Hence, its common name is methyl amine. Common name is methyl amine. Now here, methyl and CH2, CH3. Left side here, it may have M, and right side here, it is P. Coming to the alphabetical order, then methyl will comes first here, then methyl propyl amine. Methyl propyl amine. Methyl propyl amine. Now coming to one more structure, it is tertiary amine. Nothing but all the hydrogen atoms in ammonia are replaced with the R, CH3, R dash, CH3, R double dash also CH3. Nothing but here the condition is R, R dash, and R double dash, all are identical. Therefore, the structure can be written as here, CH3, N of CH3 and CH3. Then trimethylamine is the common name of given structure. And fourth one, 1, 2, dimethyl, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five nothing but here, pentyl. M will come first. Then dimethyl, dimethyl pentyl amine. Dimethyl pentyl amine is the common name of the given structure. Now while writing the iodide names of amine, then we have to follow some rules. What are the rules here? Then small e, secondary suffix, that represents functional group, that is hydrocarbon. Now small e is replaced by, small e is replaced by amine. It is the secondary suffix of amine. Secondary suffix of amine. And now here, after that e, position of n, n present in the amine, n position should be minimum. N position of carbon should be minimum. Should be minimum. Now before writing alkyl, alkyl is preceded by, alkyl is preceded by N. Nothing but N methyl, N ethyl, like that prefix preceded by. And now here more than one substituent. More than one substituents, substituents of N along with other follows alphabetical order, follows alphabetical order. Now these are the principle we have to consider while writing the IUPAC. Now generally for the given structures we have written here common names, and right side we will write the IUPAC. At right side we write the iodides. Then here the root word is only one carbon atom, that is meth, no double bond. A in a secondary suffix, secondary suffix is amine. Meth A in a amine. And now next one, here it is the main chain. The main chain that contains more number of carbon atoms, as earlier we discussed in iodide rules. 1, 2, 3. Nothing but at that 1 amine will come. N methyl. N methyl. N methyl. Prop N amine. N methyl prop N amine. Now here this can be written as N, N, N. Trimethyl, trimethyl amine. Now here also the numbering should give from left side to near to the nitrate atom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is the root word now here? Penta. Iodide. Root word is penta. No double bond. And amine group at first carbon. Penta in amine. And what are the prefixes here? N comma N dimethyl. N comma N dimethyl penta N amine. These are the iodide names along with the common names. While writing some more structures regarding to the bonding formula. Now here also the numbering will give very near to the nitrogen. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then the name will be given as here. The root word is prop. N methyl. N methyl prop N amine. N methyl prop N amine. Now while checking the structure here, the main chain that contains more number of carbon atoms and very near to the N. Then numbering will give from left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and a sixth one either at a down one or beside one. Then here it is the main chain. In the main chain, it may have two substituents. Nothing but amine is one of the functional group, and another one is methyl. Near that amine, 1, 2. that 1 and 2 represents here E, ethyl. Then what is the root word here? Totally 6. Root word is hexa. Before writing hexa, secondary prefix. Secondary prefix is here M and E. Alphabetical order goes to E. N. N ethyl. N ethyl. N ethyl. 5. Methyl. Root word is hexane amine. Hexane amine. Now similarly in the same way, the selection of parent chain should be more number of carbon atoms very near to N. Nothing but here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is the root word here? Pent 5. It may have two substituents. What are they? One of that is bromine, starts with B, and near that N, M, methyl, methyl. Now what is the alphabetical order here? Alphabetical order goes to first to bromine. Nothing but 4 bromo, N, dimethyl, N, dimethyl. After that, root word is pent. Pent. No double bond, an. Secondary suffix, amine. Okay, like that, for the bond line structure, we can write the IUPAC names of nomenclature of amines. In this session, we have discussed that what are the common names, IUPAC names, preparation method, types of amines regarding to the nomenclature of amines. For the class 8. Thanks for watching.